That's the city of Durgan on the left. And Osus HQ is a large structure on the right. Run probe data. This is the HQ going by now. You may have to eliminate any resistance, but our primary objective is coming up... Now, freeze video. The military city of Durgan. This is where the entire command was supposed to rendezvous and eliminate Corbett's threat. Pick it up again. However, the major obstruction lies just ahead. This corridor is the only access to the spaceport beyond. As you can see, it's very heavily defended. Stop here. This gate has to be removed. We will have some surprise assets, however. Okay, the structure at Able is a secondary objective. We may have to deal with it if it poses too great a threat. Baker is set at the structures in the city that have to be eliminated. Charlie is the gate, here. Keith Andrew is in position. Once you get to the gate, target it with your tag equipment. Keith's missiles will be along shortly. Star Colonel Osus is following our trail upriver with whatever forces he managed to scrape together from what we left behind.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Group
we
fire
have the enemy
engaged.
Sighted.
Single fire engaged.
Opposition. We've
met power up detected.
Freeborn vermin ourselves.
Why isn't anyone ever happy to see us?
Targeting.
They may be peeling away
targeting.
Toward the city.
Targeting. Targeting. Mech power up detected. Targeting.
arrived and are ready to deploy.
Targeting.
Thank you. talk about your big guns.
Oh, nothing like the long bomb, huh? Keith, thanks for the assist. You know how to liven up the party. Keith? Keith Andrew!
He's gone silent, Damocles Commando. The sideband channels I'm monitoring reported that he broke past one picket line, but they're after him, chasing north. Let's hope he can make rendezvous with Eclipse's company. He's now out of our reach.